A big linebacker. Here's another one, Leighton Vander Esch from Boise State. These guys are going to kind of ride together. You're going to compare them because it's so rare to see guys of that stature play off the ball. One of the most productive linebackers in the country, Charles. And today,
developing, because we always talk about, are you a three-down linebacker? These guys are developing pass drop skills better nowadays, playing the passing game. A lot of that is the nature of the sport because they are throwing the ball even more in college as well as the NFL. And these kids want to be on the field. So even at 256 pounds, he knows how to get into the passing lanes and play the football, catch it, and take it the other way.
Yeah, this is pretty good here.
Nice, easy movement, too.
He wore a neck roll when he played, and I thought, you know what, it makes him look a little bit stiffer than he really is. I think he erased any concerns about that today.
Combine drills offensively to somehow incorporate the RPOs or the spread offense of some sort to try and figure out. I understand that you can get people in space to simulate things like that. But
that was smooth.
That 4-3-8, people are trying to reach hard for times right now. And sometimes when those types of things happen, people try a little bit extra, mm-hmm. and sometimes you end up like this, maybe reach a little bit outside of your comfort zone. I hope I'm way wrong on that, but I've seen it too many times. When someone does something great in groups like this, everybody's trying to match.
The price of going from 3-2 last year were 2 threes and 1 4.
So you got to go twice as far.
I know what you're saying. Vander Esch right there with a 4.67. That's a nice time, and thankfully it appears he emerges unblemished